Look at bloody Arsenal. 3 games, 9 wins.